Hello, I'm Jaime Guedon, and I'm here today in Phoenix Technology here in Riverside, California. And this is my 2 second improvement. So while processing orders, we have to staple each order together. So what I do is like take the work order, open my drawer, take the stapler, and staple it. And then go back and put it back. Every time I do one order. A day I can do 8, 10 orders. So what I did, instead of opening a drawer every time, I put Velcro tape behind, a little bit here, so every day I just put it here. And every order I have to staple, took it, stapled it, and put it back. Thank you.